The seventh type is seasonal migration. Some birds migrate at different seasons of the year for food and breeding, called as seasonal migration. For example, cuckoos, swifts, swallows, they migrate from south to the north during the summer. Hence, these birds are also called as summer visitors. But some are migrating from north to south during winter. They are called as winter visitors. For example, snow bunting, red wing, shore lark, grey plovers, these are the examples of winter visitors.